Covenant forces detected up ahead. The path up on the left should let us sneak up around. Charlie, move up on the left. You should be able to flank the enemy.
Roger that!
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Contact! Enemy in sight! Crap! Stationary guns are gonna tear us to pieces!
Oh! That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
You got that right.
Over here.
Dick!
Cortana to Echo 419, requesting reinforcements at our position.
Roger, Cortana. Echo 419 on approach.
Contact! Enemy in sight! Crap! Those stationary guns are gonna tear us to pieces!
Inside the ship, I can home in on the captain's command neural interface. They'll probably be in or near the ship's brig, which should narrow our search.
We're in. I've got a good lock on the captain's CNI transponder. No Covenant defenses detected.
What? There's no Covenant here. I think maybe nobody's home.
Cavalry is arrived.
God, burn! Contact! Lots of contact!
No Covenant.
Oh,
want a sword. Yeah.
Ducks in that narrow space. You can hold this position if you can find a way around and open the door from the other side, Chief.
Chief, let's see if we can find a way to open this door.
Thank you.
are waiting on the other side.
Them.
access the Covenant Battle.net and locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
Thank you.
must be in the brig. These look like holding cells. There are probably multiple detention stations. The captain must be in one of them. We need to keep looking for him.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this.
Thanks.
Marines, lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Yes, sir.
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. We call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
That's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move!
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for ETAC.
instruction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man! We're trapped in here! We're screwed! We're screwed, man!
Stow the bellyaching, soldier. Remember, you're 11. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
Take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunter!
Hang on!
Nice one, sir!
Time for a little payback.